We're holding a peace ceremony at a stadium in November City. Our Vice President will be giving a speech to rally the citizens. Now, you've been asked to do a flyby above the ceremony. Don't screw this up! You should consider this an honor and do your part to boost citizen morale. This is the Vice President we're dealing with here, so consider this a guard detail as well. And be prepared for anything out there.
Your mission this time takes place above November International Stadium, a gigantic 70,000-seat arena located in the center of the city of November on the southern coastline of Osean. Vice President Appleruth is giving a speech there, and you will be conducting a flyby above the stadium as part of the production. You can return to base at 17:30 hours, the time the speech is scheduled to end. After the flyby, remain in formation and conduct a combat air patrol in and around the stadium until that time. This is a ceremonial flight, but you will be fully armed in case of an emergency. Don't forget to patrol the airspace surrounding the stadium, too.
Captain, please choose my...
Which plane am I going up?
Captain, which plane should I use?
Are we launching in this formation?
Wardog, launch!
I'm proud to be able to fly like this.
This is a ceremonial flight. Watch your manners, kid.
Everyone, form up and don't stray apart from each other. Okay, Blaze? Great. Let's begin.
tried to scramble fighters, but the runway was blocked after someone crashed on takeoff. I'm calling for reinforcements now. It'll be 6 minutes before the nearest squadron arrives.
Roger that.
So we're on our own until then?
Attention all units approaching the Missione. Who is this?
picked a bad time to attack. The stands are packed. Any bombs dropped in this place will be a living hell. I don't have a key for this. Can I shoot off the lock? The missile shot crashed.
Raise, box two.
Captain shot down an enemy plane.
Break, missile.
Aim for that plane. Now's our chance to take out the demon. Don't let him get away.
retreating.
We just got word from the ground. Except for a few injuries and the confusion following the evacuation, there were no civilian casualties in the stadium. He was a model fighter pilot to the end. Join me in saluting Captain Davenport!
Vice President Appleruth escaped from the stadium in his personal vehicle. Despite the late arrival of reinforcements, civilian casualties were kept to a bare minimum. The Yuktobanian fighter's ingress route is currently under investigation. Captain Alvin H. Davenport, who lost his life in the battle, is no longer with the team. He has been granted a posthumous 2-rank promotion.